Sled rails with the lock are divided into left and right parts, and the drawer can be pulled out by pressing the lock handle this way, and it's locked. You press it down again, and you pull it out this way, and you pull it back, press it down, and push it back, and lock it.